Welcome to the SureTrend 4 instructional video series for healthcare. In this video, we will cover adding test locations. Let's get started. Locations are touch points in your hospital's environment that may pose a risk if not properly cleaned, such as the high touch points recommended in the CDC's environmental cleaning checklist. For suggested test locations in your hospital, refer to the healthcare implementation guide or contact your Hygiena representative for help getting set up. Open SureTrend. Navigate to the Units tab. To add test points, click the plus sign on the top right of the Locations pane. The field under Location Name will be selected. Type the location name, then tab or click to complete the other fields, and once completed, press Enter. Hygiena luminometers display up to 20 characters for the location name. You may also click into the empty box under Location Name and start typing. On the System Sure Plus, the fields displayed on the system screen include location name and upper and lower limit. Other fields are used for tracking and reporting purposes in SureTrend, and though they are not required fields, they will help you run a more data-powered, thorough cleaning verification program. For help setting upper and lower limits for locations, refer to the video titled Setting ATP Pass and Fail Limits for Healthcare Industry, or refer to the resources on hygiena.com. Fields can be modified by clicking twice in the field. You may rearrange the order in which locations will appear on the unit by clicking, holding, and dragging rows to the desired position. You may also sort and filter columns such as in alphabetical order, then click the Save icon to save the order of locations. This will reassign the order number. To remove a location, highlight the location, then click the minus sign. Remember to sync your unit when you're done. A great way to organize groups of test points is using plans. Learn how to create plans, sync your unit, and upload results in the next video in this series.